Building on your performances from the past game, you know, just trying to help the team win, just keep on building on it. I mean, it's a marathon, not a sprint, you know. That seems as long, a lot of stuff can happen, so, you know, you just got to keep on building on it.
As you talk about the steal and dunk that you had, that seemed like kind of the kind of play that they were looking for from you, physical, finishing, and, you know.
Yeah, I mean, it felt really good. I thought about doing, like, one of the trick dunks, but I was like, nah, let me just get the ball in the basket. You know, so, you know, it felt good to jump in the fast lane, getting a fast break dunk, and just jumping up there again.
Is that a way for you to measure progress? I mean, just really coming back to make those kind of plays?
Yeah, I mean, just instincts out there, that's how you measure progress, you know, cutting on your knee, jumping up, stuff like that.
How wasn't too happy afterwards? What did he say to you guys?
He just said, you know, it was a little disappointing in us, you know. But we as a team, we felt we should have played better. You know, we came out a little flat. When we had the lead late, we didn't try to bury them or anything like that. You know, we just got to learn how to bury teams. So, I mean, that comes with time. You know, we're a young team. We're still trying to figure it all out.
He called it a step back. Step back for you.
I wouldn't necessarily say that, you know, but you know, we're just trying to get better each and every day, you know what I mean? You know, just trying to make progress each day.
What specifically did you guys do tonight? Isaiah said it was lack of energy.
Yeah, a little bit of energy, a little bit of everything, you know. If you play with a lot of energy, then I don't think teams can play with us, you know, but we just got to bring the energy. Every time we're out on the floor, you know, we can't step back at all, you know. And we just got to learn to just play with energy for 40 minutes, and then we'll be fine.
How does he define energy, or how do you define energy,
bouncing, you know, getting play defense, really, I mean, because that's how we win games. You know, offense, we got gifted athletes and gifted scorers on the team, so we'll find a way to score. But defense is really when the energy, you need to up the energy, you know, pressure the ball, get tough rebounds, get deflection, stuff like that.
Was it frustrating with all the fouling?
Yeah, it was a little frustrating, you know, but that's just the new rules, you know. I mean, we got to get acclimated to it, and every other team got to get acclimated to it. So, you know, that's just something we got to learn how to play. We got to learn how to play without fouling, play with our hands up, and learn not to bump them on the drive, stuff like that.
Can you feel that you're just about back now, Alex, to the Alex before the injury?
I mean, I'm feeling better each and every day, you know. It's a progress, you know, so that's good.